everybody. My name is Maddie Lee ASMR, and thank you for clicking on this video. It is greatly appreciated, greatly appreciated, greatly appreciated. And this is my very first ever ASMR video. I'm very excited. I'm here because the coronavirus is sweeping our nation, and my state is on lockdown. My schools are closed for 2 weeks. All restaurants and retail businesses are shut down. So I'm locked in my house with nothing to do, and I decided that I wanted to start an ASMR channel. I'm so excited because I've watched ASMR for like 5 years, and I've kind of always wanted to do this. I tried before, like 2 years ago, and I literally set up everything exactly like this, and I was too scared to do anything because I didn't want anyone to judge me. I think somebody actually like subbed to my account, and I was like, oh no, and I deleted that so fast, but I should have just kept with it. I shouldn't have been embarrassed, and now I'm not embarrassed of my true ASMR loving self. So I'm here right now. I wanted to start off this video with lip gloss application. I love how Karuna Satori and Jhany Unique do this. I love them. I specifically love Karuna Satori. She is one of my favorite ASMRs in the entire world. I love her so much. But so this lip gloss is in grape, and it is from Honey Gloss. This is from Etsy. I bought it off, I'm pretty sure the account is just called Honey Gloss, but it was only $1. And it was $1. Only $1. So I snatched that. I snatched it so fast. I got like 4 of these, and it was like $9 or something. And that first shipping included. That makes sense, right? But so let me apply this for you really quick. Okay, but so this video, I'm going to be doing 5 ASMR triggers. My favorite ones, my specifically favorite, of course, my specifically favorite ASMR triggers. 5 of them, my 5 favorite ASMR triggers. So, the first one that I'm going to start with is lid opening. for some good scratching. Starbucks cup. Crinkle, 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 crinkle. hope you all enjoyed my very first ASMR video. I hope it was to your standards. I will be making more ASMR videos in the next days or weeks.